Welcome back to another episode of APS. Today we're going to be hauling a load of milk. So we are all hooked up and we are ready to go. So let's hit it again. Today's trip is going to be 327 miles. Currently still in Casper, Wyoming. Heading up to, I believe it was Billings, Montana. Good day. Hope you're going to sit back, relax, and enjoy the trip. And hopefully we can get through this one with zero to no issues today. This is a little bit heavier of a load. check to see how tired we were. So it's looking like we're gonna have to stop shortly. It's this nice daytime drive gonna be turning into night shortly. kind of figured, but we can use the rest area at the scale. Can't just let me go. I'm literally just on the other side of the parking lot. Break. We'll be right back. All right, folks, let us get back on the road. About 200 miles to go. 176 to be exact.
Turn left.
Furnace Milk to General Mills. And there we go, folks. We are parked and ready for the good old paperwork. So we are gonna hop on out. We are gonna go do that paperwork and we will be right back. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that is going to conclude today's delivery. We are grabbing another haul from here, but that will be for the next episode. So as usual, thanks for watching. And appreciate you. Have a great day.
Okay, here we go.